I got a 101. 101 just for the records. Screw it. Randy Orton, Kevin Owens, there you go. Could have made it Iron Man. But why would I do that? Else can anywhere, Steel Cage, Iron Man.
Both these competitors know that there will be no count out and no disqualification. And that means
have you never seen an actual false count anywhere in wrestling before? She's literally just you can pin on the outside.
Superstars? That's the way it's always been. That's the way it'll continue to be. Granted, false count anywhere and any weapons they find are allowed. So you're right about one thing. There will be no excuses. Wait, did you guys actually agree on something? What is this world coming to? And the sun shines on a dog's rear end some days. Ah. Owens taking the respect.
Those spam ground moves now.
Owens, relentless. Saw what he had in mind. So precise. Vicious knee. Ah, what a smash! That is just insulting. Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a false count anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules. The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what could we expect in this one? It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight could go anywhere. An attack can come from anywhere. And this is when we see just how far someone's willing to go to defeat their opponent, because anything goes. A neck breaker. Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. He knew he'd get hurt. In a match like this, you can't avoid it. Knife edge chop. Ah! And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael. That's how you wear down your opponent. Ooh. Turn your lights out. Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around. Viper in full control. Ball away slam.
Jesus. We've gotten so far up the camera angle switches if you go back down. Well, that actually makes it harder to kick out. So.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Actually, no, it doesn't make it harder. It just makes it, like, literally impossible.
You've been complaining about your commentary for years, Saxton. Randy Orton is on the attack. He is just dominant right now. Kevin Owens just too fast for him. Surprisingly quick. This has got to be it. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Damn, get that. All right. Did you finally learn not to use all your reversals after using them all the first two times? Did you finally not learn not to use all your reversals after using them all the first 4 minutes of the match? Because I noticed that you're actually saving your reversals now. There's that camera angle change again. Put you back up. Next shot. Freaking game. What's coming next? A back suplex.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. Saw that one coming.
One, two, three.
There you go.